What Up YouTube. Today we are going to do a lesson on how to do a paradiddle that you need is a practice pad or drum or a drum. You could also just use sticks under on your pillow. So yeah, let's get started on the paradiddle. Here you go. The reason why it's called a paradiddle is because when you hit it, it goes. So, right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left. So then it's actually what they do in the band, and you have to be super fast at it when you do it. I can't do it super fast. I can do it this fast. I can't do it fast. So yeah, that's a good lesson. We'll see you later. Alligator. Peace.